Hello, hello, hello. Today is November 2, 2021. At least for me, maybe not for you. Problem 122, solutions. I agree it was a simple problem. But certainly level of JEE main. All three answers immediately follow from Ampere's law. The closed loop integral of B dot dl is mu zero times I piercing that surface. What does that mean? It means that you choose a closed loop and that you attach to that closed loop an open surface. It doesn't have to be a flat surface. And you then decide how much current is actually going through that surface, piercing through that surface. Many books use a different term. They use current surrounded by a closed loop. That's nonsense. That's ill-defined. Piercing through a surface is uniquely defined. So out pops immediately that B is this quantity. Well, in the inner cylinder, if you attach an open surface to your closed loop, there is no current piercing through it, so B is zero, Ampere's law. If you go then between the two, well, then there is a current I only. I decided to call the direction minus. You may decide to call it plus. That's entirely up to you. If I choose I, then this is going to be the B field measured between the two cylinders. Now, outside the two cylinders, there is a current 3i in one direction and I in the other direction. So the net current that pierces now your surface is 2i. And if you accept my sign convention, then this is the B field outside the cylinders. I agree, it was easy, and I had many, many perfect answers. But not all, about 20% were not correct. Regardless of that, we will be friends. That's always a given.